Welcome to my educative channel. I'm Dr. Ricardo Giustra, plastic surgeon, Buenos Aires, Argentina. I'm specialized in facial rejuvenation with technology, minimal invasive procedures, and I treat a lot of skin lesion with laser and other technology, avoiding big scar. Today I'm in a ship from Buenos Aires to Antarctica. I'm going to spend 16 days navigating with navigation. And this video is done in Ushuaia. I'm in my cabin. If you see some movement, it's because of the movement of the ship. This patient came to my country for this big lipoma. The patient sent me pictures, echography, tomography. We give him a date for the operation. In his country, he was offered a big resection with general anesthesia, and the patient saw, here we can see in the lateral view, we can see the big tumor, and this is the laser treatment, the incision. You can see it's under local anesthesia. This is the incision. And this is the big lipoma. You can see fragments of the lipoma. I remove completely. I put the bandage immediately to compress the area. This is the only stitch that is removed 7 days. This is the patient 7 days after the procedure. Here we can see the pre and post with this minimal incision. My team and I wait for you to send us a summary of your clinical photograph and some studies. Hope you enjoyed this presentation and that this presentation will be helping you in your decision. Have a nice day.